Okay, look, I'm vlogging right now, so hey, turn on.
Hi!
Okay, so guess what you're on? Hello, hi, 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 say hi, YouTube! Okay, awkward, bye. Hey guys! Okay, so welcome to another video. Check out these buns, hon. Speaking of quick, these buns, actually, my bun, it looks like it's got a crevice there, like a... Looks like a butt crack. No. So I wanted to do a simple bun because I thought it was cute and it's very... Howie? Do you like mommy's bun? No? You don't care? Okay. So all I used was this hair spray by Pantene. Mmm, smells like alcohol. And some bubble. I like to use the short ones. These rubberized mini bobby pins. Hey, so these are the small bobby pins, which are actually pretty much more expensive than regular bobby pins, but they look like this and they're really, really thin and it grips very well to your hair. Also, you're gonna need a teasing comb and some scrunchie. So yeah, I feel bad that this video is really short actually. Should I sing you a song? Okay. We're gonna do Chris Brown. Ew, I look pregnant in this shirt.
You would think we were in a waterbed. All the seats are soaked. I'm going to work today.
Stops right here. Anyways, in July. Hi, bestos. So I will usually put my hair in a messy bun after the second day of washing my hair, cause me not like oily hair. So start by teasing the crown of your hair, and this is gonna help you if you have really thin hair. Psh, I've got thick hair. Hey, I'll trade you. Teasing the hair is gonna help you shape out the buns into a nice round shape, but you don't have to. Now, start gathering the hair into a ponytail. Now, you can gather this with your fingers for a much messier look, but I want mine messy in the buns only. Well, that sounds kind of wrong, but you know what I mean. I want my buns, or my bun to me. Why do I keep seeing buns? Plural, singular. Ugh, okay, so by the time you get to the edge of your pony, you just wanna stop at the end. Doing so is gonna help you guide your hair shaping into a bun, but don't pull too tight, your eyes might get all pulled like mine. just kidding. Okay, so now I'm gonna start teasing the extra flyaways just so we can have a smooth round formation of that bun. And you're gonna start just tucking it away in the back. It's gonna take a lot of hiding and tucking to get the desired shape that you want, so the bobby pins are your best friend. Do you see how clean it becomes with the flyaways when you use bobby pins? Oh yeah. So just touch it up by adjusting here and there, and you have yourself a simple little bun. I just topped off this bun with this blouse with a big old bow up top, and that's the tutorial. I will see you guys Friday. Bye.